my Christmas haul. Disclaimer, I'm not trying to brag whatsoever. I'm very thankful for everything that I got. Let's start. So I got this shirt. The shirt is absolutely gorgeous. I knew I was getting this shirt because we went to Kohl's, so yeah, this is from Kohl's. It's just this really flowy blouse, and it's got little mini hearts, and I love the collar. I love the collar. And then, Dad, I got a pink camo shirt. I'm not really big into camo, but maybe I'll start getting into this since, And then, I got this from Kohl's, and it's just this really pretty lace blazer. I love this. I love how it's really silky on the inside. I just love the way it looks because I wore this to church today. Well, this morning, so. And then I got this black shirt, the pink collar. I got this from TJ Maxx. And I know the price because I went shopping with her when I got this. So this was on the clearance rack for the juniors. And this was for $5. So guys, I got this shirt for $5. And I just really like it because I love collars. Okay, so this is also from Kohl's, and this is from Say What. And it's just this really pretty cardigan. It's got netting, and I don't know if you can tell, but it's got little mini sequins all over the place, so it's really pretty. And it doesn't itch, so that's a good thing. And then, I didn't realize this, but she didn't know what else to get me, so I got this for myself, but she wrapped them. And these are from Walmart. And I know these were $20. Yeah, $20. They're these maroon, mainly purple pants. I love these. I don't have a pair of colored pants, and I usually have jeans, Monte Color jeans, so. Yeah, they're skinny. And I like them a lot. And then the last thing for my grandma was a snow globe. She got this in Florida, and it's really special to me. She got this from Florida. It looks like this. And I just really like it. But when it turns on in the back, and then it spins. Look. I love that. I've never seen it at the bottom. The bottom's so cute. So I'm just gonna shut this off. And then move on to rest. Okay, so then I'm just gonna go off to random stuff. Oh, also for my grandma, this was supposed to be a joke. But I actually kinda like it because of the color. Okay, it's a kazoo, okay? It's a kazoo, and I got this from my grandma. So it's hot pink. So. Kazoos are pretty fun, and you know it. Don't deny it. Then off to the random stuff, I got the new One Direction CD. So excited for this. Like, I love them. Then for my mom, I got this makeup brush kit. And she got this at Walmart, so if you want this, go to Walmart. It has a shadow brush, it has an applicator, it has a lip brush, it has a blush brush, it has a contour brush, a brow slash comb brush, like for eyebrows, and then an eyeliner brush, and then it comes with a vanity bottle, so it's basically like a cup where you can put all them in, and then a travel case. So, give you a close-up on this. I love this, and I don't really have makeup brushes, so I'm glad I got one. And then, I'm gonna go into my stocking. Oh my gosh, I completely forgot. Okay, So, besides this shirt, I also got this name necklace, but this came in my stocking, so technically I didn't forget it. It's just my name. I've always wanted one of these, so I'm really glad I got one. And then I'm just gonna dump this out and we'll go from there. Now, onto the stocking, I just got Mike and Ike's in a candy cane. Mike and Ike in a candy cane. Wow, that's awesome. I also got Whoppers. Love Whoppers. I got two candy canes because I love candy canes. They're like my best friend. M&M's. This I have lemon heads. Love these. We have. Let's see. Oh, wow. Yeah. Airheads. Ooh, we're still sticking with the head theme. And we have Warheads. These guys are amazing. Yum. Then, Smarties. And I got a popcorn ball. That's right, breathe it in, a popcorn ball. So yeah, now we're just gonna move on with the Christmas episode. Now, like, me and my family, we get like main gifts and then we move smaller. So we get like two main gifts. So I get two main gifts, one from my mom, one from my dad. My dad, I'm about to show you main presents. So my main present from my mom was, oh my gosh, this is heavy. Alright, so my main present from my mom is this Jaredin tri-folded lighted makeup mirror. I've always wanted a makeup mirror, but for some reason I forgot to put it on my Christmas list, so she got me one. So this is like my main present from my mom, and it has the four nights, like the four settings are day, office, evening, and home. So yeah. Then from my dad, my dad's main present, I got a pair of Uggs, because I've always been wanting them, like always. Never got them until this year. So, every one of the kind of Uggs I got, I'm gonna show you. Okay, so I got the short baby buttons in auburn. I got these. I love these. I mean, they look like brown from far away, but they look like a brown pink. So I can wear them with pink, but I can't wear them with brown. But I can wear them as brown, so I really love these. There's the back. For some reason, I kind of like the smell. I don't know. I'm just weird like that. So it's a small baby button. So yeah, I love these. Yes, I did just kiss them because I love them so much. From my aunt, I got a Toblerone, and these are Swiss milk chocolate with honey and almond nougat. Have fun. From my cousin, I got candy jewelry. It's just a joke, like for fun stuff. Oh, also from my aunt, the one that gave me the Toblerone, I got $25 gift card to Target. So I'm gonna vlog when we go to Target, and then I'll do a haul on that. From my Nana, I got cash. Sorry, I'm not gonna tell you how much, but from my Nana, I got cash. And then my biggest present of all is one that my uncle got me. And if you can't, my Canon PowerShot A2300 digital camera. And I love this thing. If you can already tell, I have better quality video, so thumbs up for that. That means I'll be doing makeup tutorials. I'll be doing more vlogs because I now have a camera. Because I used to do my videos on my laptop, but I'm not taking my laptop everywhere, so a camera's more compatible. And the good thing is this camera's pink. So I'm gonna upload a picture right now. So that was everything, and sure, I honestly don't know. Sometimes I feel like I get stuff and then I lose it instantly, but if I find more stuff, then I'll just probably add on to the video. But from now, I hope you had amazing holidays and Merry Christmas, and if you don't celebrate Christmas, I hope you have happy holidays and a happy new year.
Walk by extra fly, baby. Where you going? Can I roll?
Is it cool if I come with you? Yeah. What? Ah! Is she under your bed? I bet you she is. I bet you she's under your bed. Sorry, my mom trying to find out where my cat is.
So what if I'm talking to you?
I'm not talking to you right now, Jenny.
You're so mean. Yeah, that's right. I'm just made a video and I'm video chatting with Morgan. You're gonna be in my video, Morgan. How lovely, right?
Are you talking to your camera right now?
Yes, I am.
Are you taping right now? Are you taping?
Yes, I am. I am taping. You do realize my camera's just staring at you while you're playing your game. You love me, don't you? I love you too.
I hate every gum that I get.
Yeah?
Interesting. I mean, look at the snow globe, it's so pretty. I get really distracted by these sparkles. I don't know why. I don't think we do. They're so pretty. Seriously, look at them. What the heck? Okay. Wait, this camera's not. No. Sorry if I'm making you dizzy. I'm fixing this so you can actually.
Look, I'm gonna get my Santa hat.
I know, you're jealous. You're jealous. No, you're really not. Really not jealous. What if I did this? Oh my gosh. I don't know.